Why is Australia the world leader in traffic work zone materials? During a study abroad trip in Brisbane, I saw one of their incredible traffic cone trees. Here's a closer view of the rare tree. So why are they the world leader? Of course, because their traffic cones grow on trees. Obviously, this is a joke, but I still can't figure out how someone was able to get this traffic cone on top of the tree without falling off or breaking the top of the tree.